light that was pure, and I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure. And these inviolable sanctities are preserved in those ten words, and it is the desacralization of all of these that has put us in the mess that we find ourselves.
Isn't it true? Alas, it is much worse. A person may end up believing in anything.
You know, if that human acceptance does so much for you and me,
think of what it is when God himself puts his arms around you and says, welcome home.
As welcome, says welcome, as welcome, says welcome, as welcome, says welcome.